Hello, I'm Triton, the Derby German, and I'm showing you a little bit of Breath Edge. A really fun game. It's a survival game in space. And let me get some air here. Alright, so this is pretty much where I'm located. There was a space station that exploded. I might or might not have anything to do with it. Alright, here is another one of my oxygen stations. You can craft them and put them where you want. But you have to recharge them or charge them up every now and then. So I will be able to get here close, but still possible. The game is pretty fun. If you know... Oh, go over here. If you know Stanley Parable, there are a little bit of parallels to that game when it comes to the humor and the jokes in the game. There's an AI that is telling you stuff sometimes. And that can be quite funny. So, this is getting empty. Alright, I have a few stations located on the way back to my ship. Or to my small shuttle. Oh, that is so far away. But still trying to get there. Yeah, I should be able to make it. I did get an upgrade for my oxygen. So you start with 50 and I'm at 75 now. Not right now, but yeah, that's the maximum I can get at the moment. In case you're wondering about that strange view, I'm streaming, playing and recording in 21:9 normally, because I'm using an ultra-wide monitor. That's the reason why there is a black bar at the bottom of the video. Alright, I can refill once more here, but I need to craft one of those is it a generator? I think it's called a generator. Alright, so you see stuff floating around here. You can and you have to collect that. Craft different things, like food or water out of the last part that I collected. Because that was ice. And I'm the only survivor of this explosion or whatever happened. It pretty much starts with the end of the game. Two robots talk to you and ask you what happened, and then the game starts. Yeah, that's close, but I can make it. Alright, so this is my ship. This is where you craft things, like food for example. I could craft this. Then I need water. Alright. Okay, you can also craft an enhanced spacesuit and a helmet. I didn't find glass yet, so I cannot craft this yet. And for this I need lead paint. I do have paint. Oh, wait a second. I can actually... I can craft it now. That's good. Oh, that's really good. I have aluminium and a roll of fabric, I think. Here. That's salt. I do have the fabric here. Let me grab my drill. My drill is over here. You can put that in the hotbar. You have different things. This one is a grabber, so I can grab stuff with that, like glass. This is... what's the name? What's the name? It is a handy scrapper. Then you have a drill, a scanner, and what was the other item? A back scratcher. Alright, I need aluminium. Aluminium is normally in those asteroids. Oh, I see it. I think that's aluminium. I don't know every ore item yet. Still learning. And Kelly. Okay. So I need a grabber for this. I needed that to craft something, but I don't remember what now. Is that aluminium, maybe? Let's see. That could be... That's aluminium. Every item you craft has durability on it. So, the more you use your tools... I can drill 5 more times and it's broken. And I need to craft another one. So this game is still in early access. And it gets constant updates. Oh, that is awesome. Level against radiation is still insufficient for the flight to the evac point. You still need to improve the equipment or click exit game in the menu of your spacesuit, which will solve all your problems. The AI is talking so fast. The enhanced spacesuit is the same as the regular spacesuit, except painted with lead paint for greater moral support against radiation. Do not use while pregnant. Alright. Cool, so I could craft this. I can put that in here now. Okay, this is an oxygen balloon, crafted out of condoms and stuff like that. Alright, so what I have to do... You can see this here, 1600 meters away. This is my next evac point, or this is the evac point, so my next quest is to get over there. It's pretty far away, but I do have oxygen over here, but still need more. So yeah, this game can be compared to Subnautica, but not in the ocean, but in space. So really, really interesting survival game. I do have to play way more. But yeah, I hope that you enjoyed that little bit that I could show you. Can I phone home? Nope. Cannot. Alright. Yeah, so if you're interested in the game, it is out on Steam and EA Origin. So yeah, give it a shot. Try it out. That was Triton. Have a good one. Bye.